Hello everybody, welcome to the stream. Right, I've just had a nightmare. Well, it's not really a nightmare, but 4 minutes to go. Just give myself some self-love and self-care. Ah, that's good, that is. I don't know if this is going to help or not, but I need all the help I can get. Oh yeah, oh god, that's good. Right on, glute that. Oh, it stopped. I think I did it too hard. Right, so, yeah, bloody cut myself. So, oh, too hard again. Yeah, I'm just getting carried away. Yeah, it's rated R. So this is only going to get worse because when your blood starts pumping to all the joints, then oh, that's good, that is. Ish. Oh, I tell thee what, best 70 quid I've ever spent this. Right, that'll do. So yeah, I've cut myself. Hello everybody, welcome back to another stream. If anybody saw the stream on Friday and you're wondering what the hell happened, just need to make my chat box a bit smaller. It seems so big. Oh, I ain't got time for that shiz. My chat box seems massive. YouTube have updated their streaming service, so it didn't pick up the stream, and I was like 5 minutes away from starting, and I didn't have time to set it up. So I just there was nothing I could do. I just had to quit it. I was so annoyed. I went into the house, absolutely fuming. But we're back. There is a new show coming later on tonight as well. New show coming on later on tonight. Scheduled for about 6:30, I think. Pardon me. I've not even switched my fan on. But I have warmed up, so that's good. We're going full fan, full frontals, full on. Full buzz straight away. I'm going to need it. So I've been off the last few, like... Well, obviously I've been doing the Wahoo Zwift tour and that, but I've also... I've also had a cold. The whole family's been ill and had a cold, so I've not been feeling great. And then yesterday I went for a... If you follow me on Instagram, I was going to stream yesterday or film a vlog that I'm going to put out in the next few days. Thankfully everybody said vlog, so I went out and did it. Hi Tony. Hi Lord. Hi Shauna. Hi everybody else in the chat. Make sure if you're brand new in the chat, come and say hello. We're racing 4 laps, a classic reverse flat race. It's not flat. 39 seconds to go. Yeah, so we'll see how we get on. So yeah, I vlogged yesterday, which will come out in the next few days when I get time to edit it. New show coming out today. But yeah, because I haven't pushed my body to any sort of extreme since the last time we streamed, which was the Harrogate race. 2-3 weeks ago maybe now? Full send. Yes, Bobby. You know it. I only know one way. Full speed ahead. But this is kind of a... I'm not going to go out full blast this time. I'm going to go out under 400 watts. Because I know I haven't got the fitness or the pace or the lung capacity to try and stay with that front group. So rather than waste all that energy at the start, let's try and play a little bit tactical. Let's try and stay with this group, wait till it splinters, and then do something about it. But my bad looks at it, it's already splintering. What? Alright, that tactic's gone out the window. 7.6k of lead in. Michael, I don't feel great to be honest. I have had a decent warm up, so this leading shouldn't be as painful as they normally are. But I can tell my lungs haven't been open for ages. Alright, after that scary little start, we're back. Shut up, Niels. Not going to warrant that with an answer. I'm not in the mood. Sorry, Niels. There's a lot of red all there already on that graph. If it's your first time watching this on YouTube or Facebook, got a little surprise for you. What of it? Boosh, it's back! Crutch cam! So you might get a better shot on my finger there, look. Crutch cam is back. I know you've missed it. No, Bobby, I don't. It's not the fact that I'm not vegan that makes me climber. It's because I'm a big lad. I think if you cut me open, I'd just be one solid fast twitch muscle. Albeit a skinny fast twitch muscle, but still. Embrace it, Eddie. Embrace it. You know it, Niels. So yeah, Bobby, it's because I'm paying very little attention to what I'm eating at the minute. I seem to be comfort eating for some reason, which isn't great. Plus, on top of that, being ill. Doesn't create a great training atmosphere. Yes, exactly, loaded Lego. I don't really train. I will do one day. Hey, Ricardo, see, bueno. Bueno. I guess, Niels, it's because I'd stop eating. And I'd eventually get lighter. What I'd gain in lightness, I'd probably lose in power, so swings and roundabouts, innit? Right, is it splitting? Got a couple of reds on the front there. That's going to make this pace a lot higher, a lot harder. Nice to have E-Day. Nice, enjoy it. Alright, we're still at 180. So you can see how unfit I currently am. Like the watts have tailed off a little bit. Well, they were. On up here. I don't think so, whoever just sent that message. One person, one account, I think. Running accounts are still free. Are they? That was some burn. Matches burnt there. 192, are you kidding me? Good night, Vienna. So the idea is to stay as much with the front group as we can. Once it splinters, try and be at the front of that group and battle it out with as many bees as we can. I think there's going to be some bees that peg off the front with some A riders, but can't do anything about them. I need to save some matches for the end. Really. Right, one B rider up the one A rider up the road. That could encourage the A riders to press on. B riders don't need to. Bloody Lego, that was more down to nerves than it was anything else, I think. Right. Hey, rider's coming back now. The first bit, I think, where I'm going to get dropped is the first kick up that little climb. Like, it's only that short bit that goes past that monument, but I have to put in a lot of effort over the top just to get back. So we'll see how we get on up there. Oh shit. My heart rate's died. Maybe it wasn't that high then. Has my heart rate monitor died? Yeah, it's dead. That's annoying. That's my other, I ain't got time to get my other one. Oh wait, this is the reverse. Maybe it's not. Maybe we don't climb up there. It's not been charged for a while, so I guess it's just dead. Right, we're still on the lead in, ladies and gents. No, yeah, Africana, still in there, just. It's only a matter of time. Unless my heart rate wasn't that high. Yeah. Conspiracy. Because I'm going to wipe the floor with these and get a professional contract and dupe everyone out of millions. And just to confuse you all, yeesh! Crotch cam. Neatly packaged. The reverse is so easy. Is it, Niels? Is it? Give me a clue as to what I'm doing then. Give me a clue to what's happening. What do I need to be aware of and where? Right, see, we've not even started yet. Where's the finish then? Is the finish on the K banner? Michael, there's no excuse. I'm just trying to work out why the heart rate was so high. Alright, they're stretching out the front a bit. Move up a little bit. Alright, maybe this will play into my hands even more then. We need those A-riders to go up the road. Niels. It bugs me so much about B's and A's racing together this. Hey Jay. Thank you. Appreciate that. Well, hopefully no one will. Like, there's no need for any B riders to chase that. The only thing a B rider can do really is follow some A riders across. But by the looks of it, that group isn't going too far up the road, I don't think. I'll try, AJ, I'll try. I will try. Where's my mouse? Yes, DJ. We'll stipulate if you're fat or heavy, you can sprint. Them's the rules. Yes, Niels. It's because it glides through the air faster because it's reflecting back to the sun, opening up that pathway. So the sun's rays, it's been scientifically proven that the sun's rays have an opposing effect on when you're travelling through wind and air. Yeah, definitely Afrikaans, I have let it slip. Up to about 82, 83 now. I'll get it back. I'll get it back. Show. Exactly, Niels, yeah. It's difficult when you're out in brew dogs every night eating burgers. Not decided yet, Bobby. Not decided. We've got to use something with the green screen though. Too much brew dog, far too much. God, I wish I'd been tanning. I'm still a pale little whale. Don't forget to tune into the new show later on tonight. We're talking about Russ. No, Eric, not yet. We're still in the front group, surprise, surprise. It's only a short race though, so sooner or later it's going to explode. In a bit, AJ. In a bit. Cheers, 74. Oh, Africanas, if you want to hear do you know what? I'm not even gonna spoil it. Spicy though, I describe it as spicy. But fair. Neil's Brexit means Brexit. Please. No, Cam, actually, they're both really good, actually. Right, two laps. Are we on the second lap or the first lap still here? Haha, Paul, no. I like to think he's got better things to do. Do we create a roadblock and letting the ace go up the road? Yes, Lordy, let. No! Because I am going to get dropped. So if you want to see me capitulate emphatically, then stick around. And also hit that like button. If you're watching, hit that like button on Facebook, hit it on YouTube as well. Oh yeah, that's a good idea, Eric. No, I haven't, but if you want to send me one to review, I'll be more than happy to. Balls are going numb here. Capitulate. Yes. Maybe Ryan is not in this race. Maybe he is. Hopefully he goes by. Alright, let's stop talking about it. Come on. It's my stream. Africanas, look at that graph. Do you see at any point where I've really drafted and I've not been on the pedals? Here, right now, this is it. This is the tamest it's been. You know it, well done, Lego. Hey, pedal power. Don't I know Afrikaners? Like alright, yeah, so far so good, not too bad. Out of your fleshlight, Niels. Bring your fleshlight, I'll do a fleshy. Imagine that. I know, tell me about it, Sam. But again, technically, helmet. What? Right, this is where it stretches, right? Jim? Thank you. everyone. Cheers, Nick. Cheers, George. Oh, cheers for the ride on as well, George. That was a bit grippy. A little bit grippy. Need to be nearer the front then, next time that happens. Pretty much, Lord. So when we know it works. Right, grip it, bridge. we do without this right now. Could really do without this right now. Screw me done. That's me done. Why do you put so much pressure on it? Fucking kidding me. I thought it finished under the K banner. Are you kidding me? I thought you said it was at the K to go banner. The last time I looked up, it was like 1.7K to go. That's why I was sat at the back. Because I thought I've really got to grind it out. Niels, you told me it was at the banner. I went back through that chart. Right. Where is it? Right. Where is it? You know, I'm telling you. Why would I not sprint? Right, I can't get back to it. Shit! What an absolute waste of a fucking stream! Niels! Oh my god! I can't tell you how annoyed I am at that. I don't care, Greenie. My heart rate monitor died. Who cares about the heart rate monitor? I'm angry at Afrikaners. I didn't even look at the distance. Because Niels said somewhere in the chat, someone in the chat said, it was Niels, as I went under that 1K to go banner, he said something like, it's at the red banner, because Zwift, like, yeah, as in, I have no idea why they put it at the 1K banner. And the lap timer didn't start until I saw it on the... It was still leading in as we went under that finish. Suck my massive... dong. That is a big red banner, Niels. It is a big red banner. Niels, I'm blaming you. You are going to get it so hard tomorrow. Oh, God damn it. I could have... I'm so annoyed at that. I cannot begin to tell you how annoyed I am at that. Because it started getting grippy, and I thought to myself, if it stays like this with that little drag, I'm going to struggle. Go back through the chat, Niels. Find out who said it. And look at the point where you said it and where I read it. Jump, Reese. Jump. Annoyed. Oh my. You've just wasted an hour. I'm so sorry. Here, take that. Have some of that in your face. It shouldn't surprise me. It shouldn't surprise me in the slightest. Yeah, but Niels, why did you say, because like Zwift, innit?
Yeah.
As in like, why, it's stupid that they put the finish line on the 1K to go. And as I looked at the messages coming through and the lap timer to start, it started near enough when I went under that kite to go. 1K to go. It's when I crossed this line, it was still leading in. Andy, don't. I'm lucky to squeeze this one in. Right, let's go. What a waste of time that was. Thanks for watching, everybody. If you're in Brussels tomorrow, I will see you in Brussels. Other than that, we'll get back on... Well, good, as long as you enjoy it, Greeny. You know what? I don't care, really. I am annoyed. Just a tad. All right. Now that makes sense, Niels. In hindsight, it makes perfect sense. But... Oh, Michael, do you want to sprint? Is that what you want? You want me to sprint? Oh, nice one, Matt. Was that you that went? Because I saw that and I thought you'd gone too early because I didn't know where the fucking finish was. Energy for days, mate. Shut up, Niels. I'm blaming you because you wrote it, but I'm not really blaming you. Your message came through as I went under the. It's just an. I don't know, it's somewhere. Right, I've got no energy to sprint. Right, see you later. Bye.